TNT. Kurakat vajde io forse la capire che sta per investita. Ne carta. Si può sacche in TNT. Regala capire. Carreno Beren. Willard Katani. Lebuchan Manyan. Nukovic, Nangu Manyama, Manyama! Side net!
Vumela kanjani Chiefs to lose space. I think Leopards, as much as they defend with numbers, but again, Vumela Chiefs is going to get a lot of spaces, which are very dangerous. Because Manyama, when he gets into this combination play and the number of spaces, is going to punish him. But again, good recovery from Mumutau. And you could see good. Any crosses of the round Manyama, is a very dangerous cross. So that I think Timelo Mulino Ganji. No more going to get a team is not going to take it.
Robert Ngandi, Chinsara Pange Gukuliso Mudawo, Sabenza, Katina Napa Utabo Matabam, Nukovicha, Chinsara Pange, Wira Yomba, Ayakonekta, Yenaba Pange, Nukovicha, Nakashadina Pange, box to box, striker of Akambi, Nukovic, Kamakabunga Nagi, Unigana Pange, Ibrekle Pata. Challenge with him. I think
Utsubawa can also give an opportunity for Ukasto to see because by interchange, Ukasto Magahambi ends the run on the side, Nokovic stays in the boxes. Into making Kumba will so on the he needs to seek in the box. So one of the strikers will always be there. A reference point now. Number Nokovic.
Samir Nukovic, 27 years. 10 goals. Okfigana gara seskati. Abel. Okfigana papu. Abubakar Mumuni. Kudiso Mudaw. Black Leopard. Tabo Matava. Festival. Abulala. Robert Ngandi. Kudiso Mudaw. Lito Daduba. Black Leopard. Tabo Matava. Festival. Mwato Musonda. Farma Peren. Abel. Muhakolo di Ngene. Lito Daduba. Mumuni Apupaka. Abel Penji Zudu. Dala Naira Page U Muhakolo di Ngene. Dala Naira Page Inkrama Zaba Inpopo. Kuruma Naira Page Iblek Lepata. Eto Sala Page Mshwini. Kubuda bagana ge na Europa di Barocca di Tuli we Izolo. Ushora pa di Stern Bolsh and go one not. Kenchi Zulu Abel. Black Leopard Lito Daduba. Edwin Chima. Robert Ngandi Plantaya. Bagana pa pambili Tabo Mataba Festival. Kubuda na polo u Captain. Enrap ni Samo Tata u Kenchi. Habibe bagana pa pagi Black Leopard. Muhako Dodi. Ngene. Gene! Kande na gene na pege mendi. Wacha. Paso. Mukhakolo di gene. Etin tini we ishama e bangin. Sipasake ntiantia.
I've always said in Ghana against the which is good as a good motivation. I go to Alfani Kumero Kumu and a phone girl who has a girl at Alama Games of Money. We are figuring the chief with the Nerjiganji and we are full good team confidence as I do a match with Alama Dange and their hands. Umbona have a combination here, Kinope Ringla and the shot. And if he keeps like Gandhi, he's more clever in terms when it comes to those half spaces and that Shiro Mati left here is very dangerous. And who's in Zobora for that? I'll pay you the chief in them fans. Go for you.
Togano up there, you told him some of the Kaiser Chiefs. Figure in a big part, and you don't do that. I reached the Murmo and now Matongo. Figure out Papa David. Leonardo Castro. Sebenza, you know, up again, Edwin Ichima. Lukovic. Sebenza, Isaac Masia.
Two teams do meet at the Toyondo Stadium, and Black Leopards not going to lie down. Allow Chiefs to literally hold them at home. It's not going to happen. Leopards will never allow the Kings or the Chiefs to come around here and do as they please. It's not going to happen. Rich. And the two goal scorers battling it out this time around. Back down, Gele came off. Gele seems to be in trouble, for Black Leopard. They can't afford to lose him, especially what he brings on a field of play for the team. We need more and more of that from Toto Gele. Outside the penalty area also, whenever the ball does fall short, he's always going to be very dangerous. A lot of teams know him very well, as Sundowns, as Pirates, they tell you about him.
Some coaches will be angered at Pay from making, I mean, if you look at the how he set up that ball, right, on the side, I think Ngele didn't have that clear view of where he wants to go, but he went to the far left. But again, I must highlight that you'd expect a player to have those kind of nippy injuries, like the hamstring, because the bench fitness is not like any other player who's been playing more games than him. Look at now, and Mendes is going down, and it tells you that Leopards, they are aware that yes, it's 1-1, but also we need to also try to manage the game, and this kind of injuries Brian is as great.
High tempo game between the two teams, all about 3 points here today. Black Leopards to survive relegation, Kaizer Chiefs to extend their lead at the top in the league standings. So far, you've seen 2 billion goals in scored. Coming from set piece situation. So, let's see now. Mendes have been to be called out a few times to get involved in this game here today. So it looks like in Gellar's game is over. Look of things. He was holding on to his hamstring when he went down.
Like we spoke about the importance of match fitness, right? I think for me, it's because he hasn't been playing for long. You could see and you understand why he's getting that hamstring. Muscles have been stiffer, tight. I know before the game, players do what we call muscle activation, but it's not the same like a match. Match is the best teacher, Brian, and you get more, much fitter the more games you play. So you understand why he's having that hamstring. You could see, he's feeling like, hey, I need to punish Kaizer Chiefs. But Mutombo comes in, it gives them a different dimension.
Man just came onto the field of play now, Jordan Thongo from Ivory Park in the eastern part of Johannesburg. Former Roses United player, FC Cape Town player, Free State Stars. And the Black Leopards, he's now coming off the bench for the fifth time this season. Fries, a starter this season. And he's yet to find a back of the net, only one assist for him. So remember, Roses scored at some stage. Here they are going forward, long ball played in, and Musonda is in there and just snagged him, but the goalkeeper comes out and collects the ball this time around. Also from the bench of Black Leopard, they're happy. The fact that at least there are more bodies going forward now to try and find the goal here against the opponents. Don't sit back anymore.
But also, Brian, we need to highlight the fact that that's up from goal. Bungele, obviously, that means Mutombo is going to go on the right as an outlet, right? I know that's my double come as an outlet on the left hand side. So watch out for that relation between Zulu and Mataba on the other side, Mudau and Mutombo.
Very interesting to see how much of an impact that change will have. It's one of those, the coaches don't want to make changes like that one they just made now, with Bungele having to leave the field of play because of an injury. One coach will always tell you that's one wasted change in a way. Then it changes the way you are approaching the game continuously, especially if you want to have an impact in the second half. You won't have the stat player to bring in.
It affects your preparation because during the week you've been preparing a certain way. Come the day of the game, the injury, which you obviously the day of the game you won't predict that a player will get an injury, but again, it affects how you prepare. So it needs to come up with a second strategy, which you call a plan B. So I think it's not going to be much challenging for Black Leopards because Mataba can play any position.
So the scoreline 1-1 at the moment. That's how Bernard Parker got injured. Again, Swallow Liberian. Black Leopards 1, Kaizer Chiefs 1. Last season, when the two teams met, the Chiefs, they went away against the Black Leopards. Final score was 1-1. Bifato Ngwane scored a goal. And then Adriana Rimanana, who's sitting on the bench at the moment, Peronis Ducks, scored the goal for Kaizer Chiefs on the day. They were leading 1-0 after 10 minutes. And almost like today, the goal being scored just around 22 minutes. Today scored just after 30 minutes of the game. Black Leopards equalizing in the game. Today, the 33rd, that's when the goal was scored. Here they come now. Cardoso under pressure. It's a long ball forward this time around. Just came on, in fact, I still remember last season when Paris played against Black Leopards. The Bufongo scored a beauty off the bench against the Buccaneers. They lost the game, by the way. What a strike that was from him. Toho. Here comes Jürgen Sassmann. Collects the ball on the far side. Born in Grassy Park in the Western Cape. TNT from Pisana in the Eastern Cape. As the ball goes out on the far side of the field. Bell has gone down. Looks like it's from Toho, is it? As he went up for the ball. A minute after the Kenya, now the referee is having a word with his official. Zakile Siwela is the near side official, far side. Kara Mukwena. There's also Kamusi. Ozimisane. Lido Dadoba. One. Amakosi. One. Matoho gets up. Fully that's fine. He looks set to continue with this game. A yellow card is coming out. And looks like it is for the bench of Kada Chiefs. They were not happy in the challenge of Matoho. And they said some things that are very unsavory. As they find themselves in trouble.
The second or third yellow card for him this season.
Having a few of those.
He won't be quiet. This man speaks all day, bro.